Sean Carter, aka Jay-Z, aka God MC, me, Jay Hova. He's just awesome.
17 with the switch, it'll change you. Mama always said you was an angel.
What is amazing about Jay-Z that people don't know is how versed he is in film. If you listen to his music, he's always doing film references.
Whatever you want engraved, what your tombstone gonna say too?
He does 12 bars, and in those bars, he literally gives you the story of the whole movie from beginning to end.
Faithful to the end. Bullets with your name's true. Cock back, aim, shoot.
Bang. He's been with me from every single day of this project, from the genesis. When I did They Die by Dawn, the short film, the only place it was available was Tidal. Jay and I have been working together professionally since 2013 when we did The Great Gatsby together. So not only is he a really close friend, but he's just an awesome collaborator. When I was stuck in places with the script, he'd tell me, okay, well, I've been through that before. And the person wouldn't pull out the gun then. Where they'll pull out the gun is... So not only does he know Westerns, he grew up in the Old West, in Brooklyn. The Jay-Z's, Lauryn Hill, Kid Cudi, just all of these great artists that just got it immediately. People that just understood exactly what it was I was doing and where I was coming from. This is almost like the New West, so to speak. We've come to a phase where soundtracks are basically compilation albums. It's just like a record company just getting a bunch of songs that really have nothing to do with the film. And I didn't want to do that. CeeLo's Black Skin Mile is the story of Cherokee Bill. Lauryn Hill's Black Woman is the celebration of Gertrude Smith, Say Church Mary, and Cuffy. Guns Go Bang is Nat Love in a particular period of his life. He's literally just murked Jesus Cortez for being one of the Rufus Buck gang. Every single song has something to do with the film and was written with that purpose in mind.
Jeymes is not really reinventing the West. This has never been done. Listening to the music that Jeymes has implemented into the script, and that music becomes the character. It becomes the power that drives the transitions between scene and scene.
It's all about the story of the movie, and every song and every melody services the story of the movie. Just so we can have a soundtrack that we watch and have a movie that we listen to.
Cock back, aim, shoot, bang.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.